Now these are the mutton shami kebabs. It's mostly is done. So we are making it now. These are shami kebabs, mutton shami kebabs. We have added 2 eggs also, and we have added parsley and the mint leaves.